more snow to an already soaked Southern California, we've got live team coverage on this latest storm.
And the USD workers are still set to strike for 3 days this week, leaving students and parents with several questions. What you need to know before workers hit the picket line.
And more than 20,000 participants braved the cool weather and those cloudy skies this morning to run the 38th annual LA Marathon. We'll tell you how the big winners did today. To the news at 5, I'm Rich Hickman.
And I'm Beth McDade in this Sunday evening for Green Winter. Well, the break is over, folks. Another round of storms are heading to SoCal. This next system is expected to dump rain and snow all across the Southland.
And with all that wet weather, of course, comes the high wind and the flood watches, along with a winter storm watch for our local mountains. We've got live team coverage of this approaching storm.
Yeah, let's begin with Kai Goldberg here in the KTLA Weather Center with what we can expect as the storm moves in. Hey there, Kai.
Hello, MB. Hello, Rick. Well, as you just said, just the beginning. We're just getting going. This is a little bit of a weak frontal band that's made its way through Southern California through most of the day today. No heavy rainfall here throughout much of the Southland as we take this live look out to the Long Beach area. However, we're still seeing anywhere between drizzle and there's